Alright guys, welcome back. So today we have the Soundstream Tarantula T5. Trying to get the dyno and the speaker on there. Now this is 1000 watts RMS. And we already got 1232 on the dyno. 1254 just went up a little bit. And I would leave this running in my car like this all day. Now this is 2000 watts max.